Alright, quick guard skip. These guards right here. Coming from the left screen right here. Hold the run button. Get your guy right here. Hold down. Keep holding X the whole time. Let go of X. Then you want to just press R1 once. Hold R1. Press down. Let go. Tap left. You see his arm is locked up perfectly with the guard's arm. Hold X. Down right. Let go of X. Hold R1. Tap left one time while you're holding R1. Go back to the right. Go to the left about three frames. One, two, three. Hold X, down, right. Boom. That's how you do it, baby.